My name's Luke Erickson. Hi, guys. This is top 5 easiest soccer moves you could learn fast. Number 1, a scissor. It's like this. Let me do that again, but you have to get some speed in the next one. First, you go slow, like this. You do the scissor, then go really fast, as fast as you can. Number 2, an L turn. It's like this. Just like an L for Luke, my name. It's like this. I'll do it again. Now, number 3, a pullback. It's like this. You have to get, so say there's a defender behind me. You can't do it like this. You can't do it like that. You have to do it like this. So when you're watching the ball, the defender won't get it from you. Number 4, a lift. It's like this. Let me do that again. But when you get really, really good at the lift, like it took me practice, you can juggle. Like that. So, number 5. And roll. It's like this. Like the same thing as a pullback. You can't do it like this. That's the wrong way. It has to be like this. So, if you have this thing called the skills, like I have it, you can do all the moves I taught you, like the, and even ones I didn't teach you, like the dummy, it's like that. And other moves that I didn't teach you that you know. And you can do that. Shoot. That's my audience right over there. Practice, kids!